since I've had no help from online community, we don't have any progress on this guy. Unfortunately, it's still in the non-working condition. So, what am I gonna do? I'll give it a one last attempt, and that's it. That's all I'm gonna do. Let's have another look with the amp meter one more time, see if there's any change after it's sitting in the box for a little while. No, same thing. That proves computers are scientific. Leaving it off for a while, turning it back on, is not going to do any difference. Okay. The question is, why does this side get a little warm? It's trying to turn on, but nothing. So that's the only other thing I've changed, nothing else. Endlessly, hopelessly looking for a solution, can't find. see, let's have a look at documentation one more time. A2001700. Yeah, I'm thinking of replacing that guy again. Okay, why don't we do that? Why don't we go get that chip, which I put it in the other one already. Which is... that guy. Okay, let's fix this chip. Give it a bit of flux. Or we get the...
Hello?
Hello? Yep, give me a sec. Okay. That was easy, wasn't it? Okay. Now let's reball this guy. Let's bring some stencil, some solder, what's this? Solder paste. So I don't even know how I'm going to do this. Okay, let me see what I can use, what templates I can use. Can't see jack all. Hello, SureCan speaking. Yeah, Ruben, yes. Yes, mate. Okie doke. Let's quickly set 245. Not this guy. Not that one either. So this stencil is no good. I remember the Spanish lady, Spanish tech, she said use generic. They like using generics, so here we go. This is 6x16. Nope. 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 Jesus, crazy. Okay. That's good. How about that one? Spot on. Okay, found it. I see a lot of Indians on YouTube doing this reballing. Man, they do it with just bare eyes, no microscope. Really, really impresses me. Shows how much experience they've got. Shows that it's possible. Good on them, mates. Good on you. Let me do that again one more time. Wait. try that one more time. I moved it. What the hell is this? It's from the glue. Damn. What is that stuff? In terms of rebowling, we consider that to be complete. But we don't know where that guy is from. So now let's go ahead. Bring in the motherboard. Okay. All right, be right back. All right, let's do this job properly, nicely. So the dot is on the bottom left, all right? Okay, here we go. That's the bottom of it. Okay. Okay, we can see some problem there. That guy is gone. Let's see. Based on... If you look at it... Rotate the board. Not connect, okay. That's fine. That will be pin number one, correct. Scare the shit out of me, okay. Because the last thing I want to do is jump a wire for... for that area which is beyond me. Dot is there. So, yeah, you can't see the screen. That's the replacement chip. It's definitely going to be in. Okay. Yay! No. I thought I did, but no. Same. No fix. Maybe fixed, maybe not, I don't know. Okay. Yep, I've had enough of this guy. Sorry, mates. No fix. Oh, how about you? No worries. Okay, let's see what happens. Okay. It's going to be the same. No, it's going to be the same. All right, this is a no repair.